Oh, no. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Rich. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. We can do. Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible. Walking the path. But now he understands its purpose, and he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him... Your sheriff was a wall. Wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down that wall. To accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that. Now you see me. You could have joined us. Instead, you'll die alone. Near for you. It's not my fault. None of this was my fault. You think I wanted this? He plied me with drugs. He threatened me. I was 17. I was just a child. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. Don't listen to him. He'll be right.
To sing his praise when we first began. I don't have much time, Rook. The Blaze. You have to stop him. You have to hurry.
Stop the blast!
Get over here, Brooke! Hurry!
Come
Warlock is now offline. Warning. Central valves overloaded. All security.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
The seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.